I'm going to try to do this correctly. Let's see how I'm doing awake right now. I can't talk too loud. I have just returned home from Sutter Memorial Hospital in California on F Street. Been having a pacemaker, dual lead pacemaker, implanted. We'll see. There's the one. Ouch. Now the reason I am making this video is because when I was looking on YouTube for positive post-op videos about pacemakers, all I found were seniors or one lady saying how horrible it was. So I thought I should just step in and say, ow. It doesn't hurt that bad. In fact, the same thing can be said of pacemaker surgery that people say about having a tooth pulled, which is, it's not the surgery to worry about, it's the after. That's what hurts. It's when you're no longer numb that you have some pain. Now, compared to giving birth, I have 4 children, and it's not as bad. It's a little bit more distressing because you can't see what's going on, but you know that somebody's cutting into you. So, for me, I'm going to keep this as short as possible for right now. I'm alive. The swelling isn't that bad. The meds are great. Can anybody say Vicodin leg? The pain isn't that bad when it comes and goes. It feels like somebody punched you in the ribs or parked their truck on your ribs, even though they didn't spread the ribs at all. But, yes, so as my tired 6 o'clock in the morning, just got home yesterday, post-op video about pacemakers in a 33-year-old woman. It's not as bad as the other lady portrays it to be. And people that worked on me were awesome. Tomorrow I'll tell you about how I ended up having to do the surgery twice. Dun 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 dun. More later. Don't forget to check out MS Mom and author Lorna Moorhead. That's me.